वेलकम टू एक्सेलिंग आवरसेल्व्स। हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 2 ईयर टू ईयर ऑफ ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट ऑफ क्लास 4 फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी फील और सेंस एनीथिंग इन दिस ब्यूटिफुल वर्ल्ड मेनली विथ फाइव ऑफ आवर बॉडी पार्ट्स। आइज, ईयर्स, नोज, टंग एंड स्किन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज नोट हियर दैट स्किन इज नॉट ओनली ओवर आर हैंड्स एज ऑन इन द पिक्चर, इट इज ओवर आर होल बॉडी। Now let's see how we feel or sense anything of this beautiful world with these body parts. We see with our eyes. We hear with our ears. We smell with our nose. We taste with our tongue. And we touch with our skin. This way, we feel or sense almost everything of this world with these body parts. As we feel or sense anything with the organs, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin, these are called sense organs. In this chapter, we will see different types of ears and will come to know how ears are related to skin and indicate whether an animal gives birth to its young ones or lays eggs. Dear students, as it is very clear that our ears are visible from outside, and not only ours but the ears of many animals are visible from outside. Let's see some of the animals. Elephant, giraffe, tiger, dog, rabbit, deer, mouse, buffalo, pig, cat, and so on. Dear students, before we go ahead, let me tell you that the different patterns which we see on these animals are due to the hair on their skin. Dear students, the ears of the animals which we have just seen are clearly visible from outside. But what about these animals? Dear students, could you guess whether these animals have ears or not? You may think that these animals don't have ears, but it is not so. These animals also have ears. Aren't you agree with me? Okay, let's have a close look on these animals. So what can you conclude now? Yes, dear students, these animals also have ears. But the ears of these animals are not visible from outside as they are very small. And in birds, they are covered with feathers also. Dear students, now let's know how ears are related to skin and indicate whether the animal gives birth to its young ones or lays eggs. Dear students, the animals whose ears are visible from outside have hair on their skin and give birth to their young ones. Let's see the examples. Human being, elephant, tiger, giraffe, buffalo, etc. Clearly, the ears of all these are visible from outside. The animals have hair on their skin and they give birth to their young ones. Dear students, the animals whose ears are not visible from outside don't have hair on their skin and lay eggs. Let's see the examples. Frog, fish, reptile. Dear students, the picture is of a lizard, but this fact is true for all the reptiles. That is why I have written here reptile. Bird. Dear students, the picture is of a hen, but the fact is true for all the birds. That is why I have written here bird, etc. Clearly, the ears of all these animals are not visible from outside. The animals don't have hair on their skin and they lay eggs. Dear students, now we have come to the end of the chapter. Let's sum up what we have seen. Ear is one of the sense organs. Different animals have different types of ears. The ears of some animals are clearly visible from outside. For example, human being, elephant, tiger, etc. The ears of some animals are not clearly visible from outside as they are very small. And in birds, they are covered with feathers also. For example, frog, fish, lizard, sparrow, duck, crow, etc. The animals whose ears are visible from outside have hair on their skin and give birth to their young ones. Different patterns on animals are due to the hair on their skin. The animals whose ears are not visible from outside don't have hair on their skin and lay eggs. Thank you, dear students.